Hi, everybody. It's time to get back to our little daily readings. So much has been going on the last month. I've been really, really, really bad about doing this. I do apologize. We have us a brand new deck to start with. Here it is. It's called Absolute Affirmations by Crystal Banner. That's Crystal with a K. And the very first card we get is this one, number 11. It says, "You, the universe, is my biggest fan. Lean on the inner knowing that the universe has your back and will support your wildest dreams. The universe wants to see you win and is cheering you on every step of the way. The vibrations you emit will reflect back onto your life." You know, that's very true. And it's something that we all eventually discover, is that what we put out is what we get back tenfold, sometimes 100-fold. So if you want your life to be happier, then you have to be happy. You have to project happiness. You have to desire to bring happiness to other people. I guess I should take these off, huh? There's so much going on in the world today, good and bad. And while a lot of us who are readers deal with the political climate and everything that's going on, we kind of have our toes dipped in the very bad. And so I find that I get just as much enjoyment out of these cards for myself as I do with sharing them to you, because it brings a little happiness into my life and it makes me feel good for just that few seconds that I sit and contemplate on it. As most of you know, I don't look at the card I'm pulling until I pull it for you, so that I am just as surprised by what comes up as you would be. And it makes it easier to have a more honest reaction to it. So I think I'm going to really enjoy reading from this deck. Just remember, the universe has your back. You have friends and family that have your back. There are those of us in our community, we have your back. If you need a problem, if you need somebody to vent to, a shoulder to cry on, there are a lot of us. Just reach out. Somebody somewhere will say, "Tell me what your problem is. Maybe I can't fix it, but I can certainly maybe help you see a clearer view of what it is and hopefully make you feel a little bit better and let go of it." So that's my message to everyone today, is look around you for things that make you happy. The sun's shining or the rain is falling. You may need rain where you are. The weather's getting warmer. It's not too hot yet, at least not where I am. Could be where you are. But be glad for that heat, because without it, nothing would survive on this planet. So just take the time to look around you and know that, yes, the universe has your back. There are people all around you who have your back if you just let them know what's going on. Be willing to look for the happiness around you. Be willing to look for the good things that are around you. Don't try not to focus on the bad or the sad. Try to look for that silver lining. Sometimes it can be really hard to find that silver lining, but if we look hard enough and if we give ourselves a few minutes for it, we usually find it. So that's my wish for y'all today. find happiness. Find that silver lining. And just be grateful. Just be happy that you're alive, you're breathing. But there are people who care about you, even if you don't realize it. And just give them a chance. And spread a little happiness as you go along. Y'all have a good day. I'm going to try to be better at doing these every day like I was doing for a while. Again, I apologize. Just way too much happening in my life. And sometimes life gets in the way. What can you do, right? You got to roll with the punches. So, y'all have a great day. Smile. Think happy thoughts. And be grateful for what you do have. Because when you're grateful for what you do have, the universe will bring you more. And that I know for a fact. So y'all take care. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.